Ahoy, welcome back to BattleBlock Theater, and I'm playing Chapter 3, because that's what comes after Chapter 2.
Shall we find some sparkly gems?
No, we just have to go all the way back off.
Okay, there's two.
It appears that I missed a gem, but that's okay, I guess.
What an amazing jewel! Don't get zapped! Most people poop themselves and die in that order!
How do you switch your weapons? Oh well.
Save that one for later. Orange alert!
According to my master plan, you see, what I do is die to trick this single cat that survived. That was also part of the plan.
Thank you.
see if I can actually get an A plus for this level, so I don't have to replay it off camera, so I can get 100%. I jumped over it. Oh. Yeah, I didn't realize they could magically jump up here with me. Of course. Okay, this time I'm gonna be super careful, and I'm not gonna die for the rest of this level. I'll actually be surprised if that statement somehow becomes true. Ooh, the last gem was right above the exit, wasn't it? Oh well.
Now that's how it's done. I think you need to find some little sparkly gem-shaped freedom keys. Wink, wink.
Oh, my friend is messaging me on Steam, so apologies if I don't edit this out. Okay, I'm back, assuming my so-called friend doesn't message me again. An absolute flawless performance. There's no way it could have been better. It's actually impossible for it to be worse due to its incredibly infinite perfection. And I got killed by my own boat.